I grew up out here in LA, born and raised in Boyle Heights. Started writing at the age of 13. Pretty much everything came hand in hand, graffiti, drugs, girls. That's where I started the life of crime, I would say, I guess, and been doing it ever since.
I always wondered what death would be like, especially when Duke died and came back and said he didn't see light. All signs told me my days were numbered walking the earth, and I'd go out just as bloody as I did on my birth. Was it my destiny to lead a caravan in a hearse? Now all my mind can think about is this verse. As I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I can't sleep like I'm battling meth. The reaper creeps while I'm gasping for breath. I ask the Lord to forgive me for death, when death comes and my soul leaves my body to rest.
It's been a long, long, hard life too, you know what I mean? I went through the whole drug addict. I was a drug addict, a drug dealer. Been in the hood, you know what I mean? I was gang banging, tag banging, you name it all. I've done it, you know? I had a pretty grimy life. From cocaine, of course, I went to crack, and I was out here, you know, being a fucking crackhead. I ended up living in the streets. I was in Skid Row, living in Skid Row for months till I finally got arrested, and I think that's what made me snap out of it. Went and did like a year in jail, got out, and that was it. I didn't want to fuck around with that no more.
No angels on my arrival and no light either. This might be the end of the road where life leaves your atheist prophecy looking likely firm non-believers. Faith is the robbery loot, religion casting out on the dreamers. In last stand, God and devil, Armageddon, blast gangs. I reincarnate, reborn with a gas man. Through the valley of the shadow of death.
It's stupid now, you know, I'm trying to move forward now and just get up. I just want to paint and have fun with it, but I mean, if you're gonna come at me with some beef, then I'm gonna bring it too. I'm not gonna back down, you know what I mean? Because I ain't no bitch. I got 22 years of blood, sweat, and tears in this, and never made a penny off it, and I feel like now it's my turn. Like, I'm gonna get in there now and get mine, you know what I mean? Like, fuck it, why not, you know?